Larsen Road in Green Bay is set to close for a week. The road will be closed between Packerland Drive and Hinkle Street beginning at 6 Tuesday morning through Monday the 9th. They'll be working on railroad track repairs, so cars or pedestrians will be able to use that street. All the businesses on Larsen Street, however, will stay open.